Kathy Kelly here for WWE Now, and half the teams for the WWE Mixed Match Challenge have been announced. Let me just say, it is a stacked tournament. On Wednesday, we learned that Braun Strowman will team with Raw Women's Champion Alexa Bliss, and Bobby Roode will unite with SmackDown Women's Champion Charlotte Flair. When the Facebook Watch exclusive tournament was announced, Sasha Banks said that her dream teammate was Finn Balor, and on Thursday, her wish came true. The Boss is excited to welcome Balor to the Boss Club. The four-time Raw Women's Champion and the first Universal Champion should make for an exciting pairing. And Balor has his eyes set on matching Sasha's legit gear. Nia Jax was a little bit bummed to not be teaming with Braun Strowman, but she will be teaming with the energetic Apollo Crews, who's replacing flu-ridden WWE Cruiserweight Champion Enzo Amore. The powerful Nia Jax teaming with the acrobatic Crews will certainly make for a must-watch union. But will any team be able to match the chemistry of husband and wife duo Rusev and Lana? It will certainly be a ravishing Rusev day when the married team steps inside the ring to crush the competition. But they aren't the only married couple involved in the tournament. Jimmy Uso and Naomi are also teamed up. Will Jimmy feel the glow alongside the former SmackDown Women's Champion? Well, they are definitely expecting to go far in this tournament. Be sure to follow the official WWE Mixed Match Challenge Facebook page for more updates and teammate reveals ahead of the January 16th premiere.